your sky? Up or down? It is. It's an extremely anime opening, which now Author Blues is going to have to watch when he verifies this run. Set up. All set up. Let's go. Moogle, thank you for the good luck. I hope you're doing well today. Can't screw up now. Jeez, come on. Tenmachi. Thank you so much for the sub. 4 months in a row. Yo, Omni. Yeah, new trick. We found new ways to clip. It's real good. Op, good evening to you as well. I'm doing pretty well. I still notice the former wisdom tooth places, but it's not constant pain anymore, which is real nice. Yeah, I would say this game is about at the point where it's a good amount of broken. Okay. Did not want to do that. Please work with me, camera. Extra cutscene content just for all of you. Gibbon, thank you very much for the good luck. Been a pretty clean start, so the squid is just gonna ruin my day now. Yep, there it is. You're not though? Rough start, but whatever. 10? Yeah, exactly 10. All right, well, we just lost like 4 seconds in that screen alone, so that's real great. Can't believe this is going to be the world record. Yeah, the frog, the pig doesn't really know what floors are supposed to be, basically. No, stop. Stay down. Thank you. We got that clip first try, which means that we saved some time, but we also lost a lot of time. I'm gonna say overall this is probably gonna about even out to a no time save, no time loss split. Or maybe I'll save 12 seconds, 13 seconds. That's another option. Shame you're gonna reset at the mushroom. Wow. Let's be honest, I'm gonna reset way earlier than that. Resetting's a time save? Yeah. You're not wrong. Shame that this is the last run of the night. Someone needs to do an RTA of getting the world record in the game. I mean, I'm pretty sure that whoever has the tied world record for find an egg, they all have that record. Because find an egg is one frame world record. Thank you. Thanks, Lucky. Yeti Force, thank you very much for the good luck. It's the worst thing ever. Alright, well, there's a fast cycle to be had here. I guess I'm gonna have to start practicing that. Save time even with that, that two cycle loss, so it's fine. It's not, I mean, it's a gallon jug, but it's not a milk jug. But yes, I know the gallon cold brew that I make at a time. Okay, so, is it for taste or efficiency? Taste. Although, you can certainly make smaller batches of cold brew. But I find that smaller batches of cold brew don't taste better. In fact, in many cases, because you'll be tempted to use less beans, they tend to taste worse. So I find 1 pound, sorry for Metro friends, 1 pound of beans, half a kilo of beans to 1 gallon of water, or 4 liters of water. I tend to grind them about halfway between drip and espresso grind. And I mean, if you like cold brew coffee, then it comes out really great. If you don't like cold brew, however, I will warn you. It comes out tasting like cold brew. Right, really hoping to get a poison cloud here. Come on. There we go. Oh no. Alright, whatever. Bad time. We're gonna lose some time here, which is a bummer. How does the flavor of cold brew differ from hot brew? So, a hot processed brew will tend to pull out a bit more of the acidity in the beans. So cold brew tends to taste more strongly of coffee, a little bit less bitter, a little bit less acidic. The way that I tend to drink coffee, I either go for espresso or cold brew. I don't know how I saved time in that segment. It felt really bad just overall. Yeah, the conversion is very close. Like, it's not perfect, but it's close enough that it works perfect. I mean, yeah, it's more than close enough to make really good cold brew, whether you're using metric or imperial measurements. I really want you to... There you go. tried to stomp just a little bit too soon. Their hitbox hadn't spawned in yet. You caught up with milk and drink it cold. Oh, nice. So, sometimes, I don't know what the odds are. It seems more common than 1 in 128. sometimes that bat will fly down to start. And as a result, it ends up in the poison and it kills itself. Which makes that room a heck of a lot less stressful. Yeah, a lot of people tend to cut their cold brew about half and half, either with water or with something else. But cutting it half and half with water and then adding milk on top of that cut is not uncommon. Oh no. Oh, wow. Go on. Go up. Jerk. Got there. We're gonna save time on this fight as long as I get good RNG up here. Good start. Stay up. Come on, stay up top. Well, overall, I think we about are gonna come up even. Because we had the fast first phase and then fast second phase. Third phase I screwed up, that's on me. The rest of the fight went well. That's fine. I need to get a really good run in so I can start doing practice commentary. See the new dot, yeah, the new TLD.dev. I'm aware of it. Registered lazy.dev. Nice. If there's not Haskell being done at your school, gonna be real disappointed that lazy.dev isn't being used for Haskell. Given what I know about you, though, I assume that your old school is probably doing Haskell and other cooler languages. No! That's not a time save. Old company, not school. Somehow I managed to read school every time that I looked at your chat. That fast cycle's really good. Thank you. All right. That was a really good boss fight. We got super lucky with two fast cycles. Yeah, it's basically the fastest a frog can be. That's right. You know him. You love him. It's Ketz. That famous enemy from that video game where he said, all your baser belong to us. No, I always split it that big block. So as much as I wish that that was a missplit, it was not. Yeah, that's where I put that split. I like fade to blacks and fade to whites as a split point. Makes it easier for me. Change the sword. Shuriken, how's it going? So far this was real clean. This split, I mean. The rest of the run so far has been mostly trash. Thank you. I'm not here to judge the Sphinx for not liking sausage. It's like judging people who don't like pickle spears. Realistically, that's just somebody who, every time that we're both at a deli, I go, are you gonna eat that? And they're gonna say, no, you should eat this so it doesn't go to waste. What I'm talking about. Ob is the type of person who, if you like pickles, you should go to a deli with. That's good to know. I guess I should amend my statement. Dill pickles are fantastic. Bread and butter pickles are nothing special. Like, they're not terrible. They're not good. Shoot! Really important to set this one up right. Not setting that one up right is real bad. So, if you were paying attention just now, you might have noticed that a bomb fell through the floor. It's an interesting class of glitch, It's an interesting class of glitch in this game where going through doors will cause certain surfaces to stop interacting. And I'm going to be trying that out pretty soon. Not pretty soon. In the lead up to the Haunted Mansion. Too early? Because if I can find a way to pass through the barrier, the barriers that you have to currently destroy with rolling boulders, then I will be able to completely skip the ice sword. Yo, Garby, thank you very much for the good luck. Mellows, how's it going? Was there a Kusa match that I missed? I'm gonna go out on a limb and I'm gonna say that there was a Kusa match. And it was on the Famicom. The Famicom disc system specifically. And and the competitors had a bit of trouble. With the emulator and disc switching. Oh, it was DOS. Okay. Even better. Oh, were they using like just vanilla DOS box and the interface sucked for switching discs, I'm guessing? Bunch of time for no good reason. Terrible hitboxes. Thank you. So we're losing time no matter what, because this was a gold split in my PB. Which, like, whatever. There's plenty of time to save later, but... No! Okay, now we're losing a million years. Did I say million? Apparently I meant a lot more than that. Please, thank you. We're gonna be like 45 seconds behind now, which is a bummer. Got the fast room now. That's the only thing that gets screwed up this run, I'll be real happy. Everything else so far has been really minor, so... But this split in particular is just... This was a train wreck. Just lost more time. You wonder how long a 100% speedrun might take. I would recommend asking Melosaur, who's in chat. He's been working on the 100% route. After this, we're gonna be like plus 40. Which, like, whatever. Plus 40 is fine. It's a bummer. I would prefer to be plus a number other than 40. Maybe plus 1 at the most. Alternatively, we could save like a million years. That's another option. Gonna be real, it's not an option that I was really considering valid, but, you know, whatever. Yeah, that's a minute time save. What did I do in the world record? Wow, that's real not good. On a scale from 1 to good, it's not. Oh, that's right. I got crushed in the world record. dangers of doing glitches. Yeah, I got squashed by the block clip. That's right, I forgot. There we go. What am I doing different in my route? I'm doing something different in my route that my... that my active spell is different now. And I have a lot more fire than I used to. What am I doing different? I have no idea. So that's not as much about health as it is about restoring my stamina. Lets me set up for that run, which takes up almost all of it. No! Oh, now I'm sad. And now we've got the weird glitch where my jump button doesn't respond as well as it used to. Also, we just lost a million years. That's a bummer. Huge bummer. Oh well. Evan Chaos, how's it going? Started that run too early. Yeah, so that little ditty at the start of the volcano is actually a remix of the song that plays when you fall down. in the tower in Wonder Boy 3, the Dragon's Crown. Yeah, so the fact that you can run on that lava is a bug which has been fixed in 1.0.4, which is a bump. 1.0.4 seems to be really bad for speedrunning. Come on. We're safe. Did I test my plans to cut the ice sword? Not yet. This I'm gonna test them during this run. Which, like, this isn't a great run, so we're either gonna save a bunch of time for free just from cutting the ice sword, or we'll learn something in what was otherwise a mediocre win. Win-win. Well, that cost me a little bit of time not upgrading the sword. So yeah, there's still only one spot in the entire run that I know. With absolute certainty, is not bypassable. It's actually quite scary. Terrible. Just terrible. Which spot? Before the Haunted Mansion, there's the, I'm a coward. But yeah, before the Haunted Mansion, there's the spot where you have to, use ice blocks to, to use ice blocks to have the boulders hit the blocks that block your way. That's the words that I was looking for. really close to even. Gotta go at a reasonable, safe pace. Yeah. There it is. I was wondering if Given was here. Monster Lair hype for sure. We'll see. I'm not sure about world record hype. We're barely on pace. We're not in the red yet. That said, I want to give you full credit for that pun because it's fantastic. But no. This run is in fact not currently like a crying bibliophile, which is to say, sadly, well, red. Currently we are barely in the green. Hopefully we're going to stay on that side of the equation for a while. Perfect movement. No, the far right column is versus my gold split. So that last split was plus 7.2 versus my gold. Bonker. I guess I'm purchasing another potion shortly. That was real great. That was real great. Super good. Hey, Colonel Panic, how's it going? Thank you. not the order that you're supposed to buy stuff in. Not even close. That alone was an extra 5 seconds. Alright, Wonder Boy and Monster World fans. Please enjoy these stained glass. Man, I cut that one close. Anyway. Illy, how's it going? Shouldn't be saving time there. Not a complaint, don't get me wrong, just playing Tetris and watching streams. Nice. I hope the Tetris is going well for you. Thank you. Nyx, if we can get past this area. We can get past this area because of this screen and the next one. We don't need the ice sword. We can skip the race. We can do everything. Please, please, get there. Get there. Got there. That's my fault. Please drop the heart. We're real close to just even, and this was a good split. So we're gonna have to push real hard. Yo, Starscream, thank you so much for 20 months in a row. It's much appreciated. Thank you for the good luck as well. Barely got out of that one. That specific flower is actually quite dangerous. If you get hit with a fireball, it can knock you into a pit that you can't get out of and you lose a bunch of time. Okay. Really hoping. I wonder why that one's special. I didn't save. Real talk, I don't know what's gonna happen here, because I didn't save. Do I still have Peppy? That's where I saved last. Okay. Well, that's a bummer, but workable. It's not that much of a time loss. Sine wave, how's it going? Oh wow. Okay, so fringe benefit though is that I'm going into the boss fight with full Peppy energy, so that's nice. We're losing time this split. That's a bummer.
Bye.
one cycle. Let's go. Thanks, Green Mixtape. Hope you're doing well. We're gonna try something. I hope you're doing well today. Yo, Witch Garden. How's it going? freaking out about slow feedback on the job app. I'm sorry to hear that. I hope that you get feedback real soon. I'm doing pretty well. Not waiting on feedback for a job app, which is, I think, one of the more stressful things that you can have to do. So, definitely no room to complain given current company. Helps if you actually do the thing that the puzzle tells you to do. First cycled this before, and I almost did, except that I'm very bad at video games. Starscream, aren't you a PhD student? Did you get your PhD? Do I owe you, like, huge congratulations and probably a drink or coffee or something next time I see you? Still working on the dissertation experiment. Oh no! Oh, you're hoping to defend in June? Definitely need to purchase a potion. That would have been a bad move. Starscream, what's your concentration anyway? I know your comp sci. I know we've had really good discussions in that space before. I'm curious what you're actually... what your area of focus is. Okay, so when you say procedural generation, are we talking like code gen, or are we talking procedural generation as is frequently used in, video games is the the area that I see it used the most often. Ugh. Terrible. I mean, almost gold, but also terrible. Okay, the ladder. Got it. If I recall correctly, I got a gold on Zaros, but Four Spirits was, like, clown shoes bad, so maybe we can still see a 156 this run? Part sucks. Thank you. takes more than a minute, so we're still red. No, this was the goal. Lord Zaros was clown shoes. Alright, let's do this. First try is real good. I've never been able to actually get the snake clip to work in that room. So it's not even that you'd fall through the floor, I've never actually gotten it to work at all. Point. Thank you for the good luck storming the castle on me. Give me a good pattern. Let's go. Good pattern. CF3, Ellie, everybody who's here, you should be following Ellie. She's got a super fun chill screen. Thank you very much for the host. Welcome everyone. We might be on world record pace, it's hard to say. Regardless, hi, I'm Tina Hex. I do speedruns. Often, they are very bad. Like this one. Very bad. On the nose. Hey, new world record. Here are the wings. Thank you very much for the congrats. Starscream, Nooster, Omni, Glitch Garden, thank you all for the GG. Upthorn, thank you for the congratulations on my new personal world's best record. Have to watch the anime intro now. I think so. I think that this was a run where I let the anime intro play out. There you go. That's right, Mazian. He gets to watch the anime intro. That's how this works. Yeah, lots of mistakes this run, lots and lots of time that I'll be able to make up in future attempts, but so far, not bad. think that... Yeah, it's time to start thinking about how I'm going to do commentary so that I can submit this for SGDQ. Like, worst case, now I've got this VOD, and I save both raw and composed stream video. So I've got a raw video that I can talk over and, you know, do an after-the-fact commentary for a submission. But I prefer live commentary. So hopefully I'm gonna have a pretty good run that I can just talk over and submit that. Yeah, Sum of Best is slowly creeping towards 150, which is a far cry from 3 weeks ago when we thought that being sub 2 hours was probably impossible. Nick's Report owns a lot of the credit for that. Nick's Report's found some really, really cool stuff that we've been able to use to route into the run. Yeah, Nooster, if you don't know Banjo Guy Ollie already, Banjo Guy Ollie does amazing work. His video game covers are incredible. And I was not surprised, given the caliber of the music in this game, but I was delighted to find out that he did a bunch of the covers for this game. Yeah, he's got a YouTube channel. It's just Banjo Guy Ollie. He's definitely worth checking out. This was what, 4 potions this run, I think? Not stellar. We had a couple of splits that were really, really bad. Thanks for the congrats, Garby. We managed to miss our goal time by 0.36 of a second. Man. I mean, I'm not going to be happy with a run that gets a 156, but I'd be happier than a run that gets a 157. Frame count. See if we can shave off just 4 frames, and then we can have a 156. Not worth it. It's not a good enough run to care. Yeah, 5 elixirs. Not great. Not stellar. Whatever. It was a fun run. We improved. Next time, hopefully, I get even more improvement. That's what matters.